that's the full moon you can see behind us in a reflection. But last thing you saw was me roosting some turkeys last night, which I did successfully, but Drew did as well. And Drew put up a pile of birds, big old flock of birds, two flocks merged right at the evening, two gobblers fought about half the evening, he said. So we're gonna go his route. Since there's two gobblers, it doubles our chances of one of them getting in gun range.
I don't know that I've ever, I wish I'd had my camera with me. It was just a fight that.
Royal Rumble, huh?
Yeah. A battle of the big sky, I'd call it.
Mm.
And one was a clear victorious. Who's the victor after probably 14 minutes, no lie, of just straight battle? And then he ran him around, ran him back up, and ended up pitching on each side of the, one on each side of the flock, I'm pretty sure. So there's going to be a lot of eyeballs in here. A lot. That's why we're a solid hour before daylight right now. But
let's go get situated, I reckon.
Go in here and try to whoop it.
We've slipped in here nice and close to these turkeys. Time will tell if we made the right decision or if they pitched past us or, I don't know. We give it the old college try, got in here clean. This is early as we've been set up on them since we've been here, ain't it?
Thank you.
strutting also.
Lose or draw, we've won today, buddy.
he's fixing.
Be a good episode, Dave. Be honest with you, I thought the opportunity of a turkey in range would present itself, but I thought you would really struggle to get a shot off without killing multiple turkeys.
That's exactly what I was worried about. He was standing out there at 54. I said, it don't matter if he was at 25 right now. You couldn't kill him.
Yeah. No beard?
Huh?
No beard?
About that long.
Don't forget your shell hole right there.
He laid on his doggone back right there in the wet spot.
Mm. So he had a little, nice little set of spurs on him.
Yeah, he lost. I
All these turkeys strut, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
The daggone legs are beat to crap, man.
I'm gonna tell you, they were in a, he was in an all-out brawl for his life last night.
Look at these knees.
Huh. Look, he got daggone.
See that?
Look under the bone right there. I wonder if that's where that turkey's been. Well,
that where he sits on a limb.
Well, yeah, no. Yeah.
That well, if you hang off the back.
Yeah.
Like that.
They're all scattered.
Surely it ain't, because let me look at that. That's like a, they ain't got no, it's like bone right there. You got daggone infection coming out of this one right here. See that?
Yeah.
His legs are in sour shape. You reckon all that's from fighting?
Sure. I don't know.
Not up there.
Let me tell you, him and this old boy did not get along.
We shot the perfect turkey.
Yep.
How was that? Huh? That's a pretty good hunt. There's a lot of turkeys. A lot. We got the, obviously the goblin spitting and drumming and hen yelping, cutting, whitting, purring, fighting of gobblers and of hens.
Strutting on the tree, breeding.
Breeding. Like, she was squealing when he was breeding.
She was squealing.
It was it was a morning full of fun. And then to get the subdominant turkey in gun range. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I didn't refill this thing.
Well, you better get it lit and go, because I don't know where my lighter is. I really don't know where half the stuff I own is right now. I can get it.
Got it, boy. You ever seen one of them Zippos? They're good ones, windy, you know
it? I've seen y'all try to light them a million times. Can't get them lit.
We don't do such a good job of refilling them. But that ain't failed me this season, because I've been refilling it on time. Doing real nice. Man, this is the second day in a row, buddy. If it ain't been beautiful, it ain't, man.
Absolutely gorgeous. Now, I will tell you one thing that's kind of weird about that flock was this has been the year of Jake's for me. The year of Jake's. And I don't think I've picked a Jake out of that group yet, have you?
I'm sure there's a huge flock of Jake's somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
They're all held up. There was Jake running with that one yesterday.
Yeah.
Yeah, single Jake.
He was vocal too.
Yeah. I'm sure there's a big flock of Jake somewhere. They probably off to their self. Mm. Man, that was fun.
It was fun.
That was yelping, cutting.
Mm-hmm.
That was about everything you can get out of a turkey hunt right there.
Hey, we appreciate you guys joining us for this video. If you like this one, you'll probably like the next one. I'll leave it up here in the corner. Don't forget to subscribe and follow along with us. We'll leave our social media links down in the description below. That's also where you'll be able to find links on the turkey calls we use and the apparel we wear and that kind of stuff. So you can find that in that little drop-down description below. And as always, we sure appreciate you guys following along.